Poor Ethiopia, man. Feel so bad. Ethiopia scored through Dawa Hostessa Dukele in the 4th minute, but conceded 4 minutes later through Karl Toko Mbabi in the 8th minute, and then to Vincent Aboukkara to take the lead for Cameroon in the 53rd. And then he scored 2 minutes later to make it 3-1, and then they just rubbed it in the wound. Karl Toko and Kababe in the 67th minute scored. Pray for Ethiopia, man. They're going through something they really shouldn't be going through. But in terms of shots, Cameroon just like destroyed them. 17 to 12. On target, 7 to 5. Cameroon barely with more possession, 51% to Ethiopia's 49. Cameroon with actually less passes, 451 to Ethiopia's 458. So Cameroon actually had less pass accuracy, 85% to Ethiopia's 86. Cameroon with 15 fouls, Ethiopia with 9. Cameroon with 2 yellow cards, Ethiopia was 1. Both with no red cards after Ethiopia got 1 in their first match. Cameroon with 3 offsides, Cameroon with none. Cameroon with 3, Ethiopia with none. And Cameroon with 7 corners to Ethiopia's 1. See you later.